Good afternoon, back again. Today I'm going to be using the Mueller rocker with the feather. And the soap I'll be using is Wickham's 1912 Shamrock Tweed. So that's what it looks like. Doesn't smell much. It smells like a soapy, you know, hand soapy kind of smell coming out of the puck. Not puck, the tub. Well, sample. But green fern, beautiful. Right, wet my face. See what it's like. Got the mirror right away. Yeah. Very slick, this. Beautiful scent on it. Lovely scent. Warm it up. See, no pre-shave tonight. On the first pass, it's great. Look at all this stuff. It's a nice scent, but I think myself that Sterling Varin is a nicer scent, but this is much slicker than Sterling. But the scent of Varin is much nicer. there's no, like earthiness in the background. That's my opinion, It reminds me, the smell of this, I'm going to put it on. Reminds me of the old Shield soap. Used to have a green bar. Well, it was green with green flecks in it. You can get Shield soap now, but it's not the same. Nowhere near the original. I think you used to have a lemon and a, I think it was two. I've got a couple of weeks, isn't that bad though? Thank you. There's a kind of citrusy note in the background. Beautiful. It's sleety today, so it was coming anyway. It's cold yesterday. And it was windy, but it's not, it wasn't as strong as that hour wind.
Not bad that.
Cracking shape. Right, Alan now. Bit of a tingle on the top lip. A little bit of a tingle on the neck, but not bad. That's good, that is. Some witch hazel on. No, we'll wash that off first.
They're cocking up.
Nice, that was. Right, now I got a little tester bag here with two vials in. Is that one?
Yes.
Right. That's Creed Green Irish Tweed. So see how close this is. I've only got about a mil. So this is the right one, yeah. So nowhere near. There's lemon in this. Nowhere near to what this. Totally different smell altogether. The green Irish tweed smells more earthy. There's a weird, what the hell that smell is. It's woody. There's a bit of wood in there. Well, earthy. It could be moss, because I can give that. Oh, totally different smells that. That smells like Shield soap to me. And is nowhere near Green Irish Tweed. Totally different smell altogether. I might try the Razor Rock one. Just keep that little bit. And to be honest, very, you know, earthy. It's nice though, but I wouldn't buy a bottle of it because, no. There's bergamot in it. I think it's bergamot, yeah. It's nice though. But that is nowhere near Green Irish Tweed. It's nice soap though. Do I need any don't think I need it. Any aftershave balm?
No.
It's not strong, you know. It's just a light fragrance. Nice though, but I wouldn't pay, well, I don't know how much that is, about 160 quid a bottle, is it, or something? But I'm glad I tried it. Well, what I use, yes, the Mueller Rocker R94 stainless steel with a feather blade, then the Wickham's 1912 Shamrock Tweed. And that's about it. Well, take care all. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. Bye.